Gleditsia triacanthos, common honey locust. This one is the one that has the thorns on it, so look for the thorns, they're a dead giveaway. The foliage, the zigzagging stem, the bark, everything else is exactly the same as the thornless variety. The only difference is this one has thorns.